All right, my YouTube friends, in this video, I am going to show you the easy step to add a restrictive user to your Google Search Console account so that that person can view the performance of your website. So this is the easiest way to do that. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to your Google Search Console account. As you can see here, I'm in my Google Search Console account. And you want to pick your website right here. Then scroll down to the settings. You want to click settings. And your window should pop out. Let's wait for that window to pop out. So as you can see right here, you want to go to users and permission. Click that. Click users and permission. So you want to add a user here, right here at the corner here. Click add user. Then you want to make sure that the email address is correct. The email address that you want to add, make sure the email address is correct. And scroll down here, you want to choose the role of the user. We don't want this guy to be the owner. We don't want him to take the full control of this website. We just want him as the restricted. So let's pick the restricted and add the guy. So as you can see right here, this guy now can view the performance of this website here. And that's what you can do. So that's how to do it. Let me know what you think about this video. Let me know if you love it. If you don't like it, let me know. Drop your comment down below. Subscribe to this channel, and if you guys want to know how to add a viewer to your Google Analytics account, you may want to check the link down below. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video, and thank you for watching. Peace.